Beyond it, we will be on the steepest section of the line. We are now beginning to descend at a rate of 4.13%. This means that for every 100 feet we travel, we are losing 4.13 feet in elevation. And that might not sound like much, but by railroad standards, we're dropping like a stone at this point. And to give you an idea of just how steep a grade this is, the locomotive engineer is now 12 feet lower than the passengers at the rear of the train. Thank you.